three new judges at High Court on the first day of 2015. Three new judges to the Bombay High Court are allotted on the first day of 2015, extending the strength to 67 and bringing down the vacancies to 8. The three judges, Kalidas Vadane, Indira Jain and Shalini Phansalkar Joshi, sworn on Thursday, that is on 1st January 2015, proving majority of women judges in the new appointments. Indira Jain is the first principal of Government Law College to become a judge. She was a principal session judge in Nasik. Shalini Phansalkar Joshi is the third woman Registrar General, a top administrative post in the High Court, since the establishment of the High Court to be appointed judge. She is the one who delivered the Shakti Milrip verdict as Principal Sessions Court Judge and later became the Registrar General last year. She holds PhD in Child Sexual Abuse from Socio-Legal Perspectives. She has also been a Special Court Judge under the Terrorist and Disruptive Activities, handled Juvenile Justice cases and been a judge at the Family Court. By 2015, 8 judges from the High Court will be retiring from February through December, majority in the second half of the year. The present Chief Justice Mohit Shah, who has been here since June 2010, is due to turn 62 in September 2015. News by News 129.